most of the data that has come out in the last 20 years does show a reduction in complications with patients, fall rates, and things of that nature when you have a higher percentage of the nurses with bachelor's degrees. So most institutions are looking at wanting to hire bachelor degree nurses.
For our Bachelor of Science of Nursing degrees, they all will do clinicals at different facilities. They also are able to receive experience here in our simulation lab, and so we're able to do different simulations. But a lot of the real life experience is going to come out on the floors and out on the units, actually getting those hands on with the patients.
And what kind of sets us apart is we have a lot of hands-on, 8-to-1 instructor-student ratio in the clinical setting. We have over 200 plus years of experience with just our Columbia campus on-site faculty.
Columbia College does a great job of being able to utilize different technology and resources in reaching out to all various populations of students. And in order to produce the best quality of nurses possible.
We have recruiters that are always calling the school wanting to know when our next graduates are available, when can we meet with them, what's the best way to touch base with your students. We'd like to begin looking at hiring them. So our students are always at the forefront of the recruiters' minds wanting to hire them. It's a rigorous program. We expect a lot from our students. We get the cream of the crop student, and they're prepared well, and they do very well in the real world.